Hi, I'm Bill McArthur, commander of Expedition 12 on board the International Space Station. Along with my crewmate Valery Tokarev, station.
This is a Russian spacesuit. It's called Orlan.
Valery, Orlan, that's a Russian word. What does it mean?
It means
it has to provide a breathable atmosphere for us. It has to provide oxygen at a high enough pressure for us to live. And it also has to protect us from the extremes of the environment, the extremes. Kind of imagine, if you will, those long balloons that you've seen clowns at circus tie up into animals. Well, our suits would like to do that because they have pressure in them that's higher than the hunger. And then the last layer underneath is a bladder. It's a rubberized material. In the case of the EMU, it is not sure. It's called a primary life support subsystem on the EMU, and in both of them, it contains oxygen, it contains water for cooling, it contains the battery. As you can see, I've removed the pants or the lower torso assembly, and so to put this suit on, Valery and I would get dressed, then we would put. The Orlan now is different because it has the entire back opens up. Inside the suits, the biggest problem we have is all the heat our bodies generate inside is kept inside the suit, and it cannot be radiated out. So we have to have a suit. And so we have special undergarments that we wear. The one I'm holding, the white one, is called an LCVG, or a liquid cooling and ventilation garment. Well, in the backpack on each spacesuit, we have something called a sublimator. And you may recall from science, sublimation is one of the most exciting, probably the most fun task that Valery and I have in space is when we get to put on a spacesuit and go outside on a spacewalk or even